Houdt multinational Nieuwmont is met haar afdrachten een belangrijke factor in de Surinaamse economie. Het is dan ook van belang dat er een goede verstandhouding is tussen de maatschappij en de regering. Op maandag 18 januari 2021 heeft er een overleg plaatsgevonden tussen de bedrijfsleiding en president Chandrika Prasad Santokhi, waarbij het staatshoofd middels een presentatie meer inzicht kreeg in de bedrijfsactiviteiten. Wij brengen u hierover het volgende.
The meeting today was to provide an overview of Nieuwmont, the corporate organization, but more importantly, an overview of Nieuwmont Suriname, how we operate in Suriname, and how we partner with our local communities and provide support through our operations here to Suriname itself.
What will the next step be?
So the next step will be to continue running our operations in a very safe and efficient manner, continuing to work with our local communities, partner with our local business partners, and once again, it's making sure that we are providing all of the necessary support through payroll taxes, royalties, and income tax to provide necessary funds for the government based on our actual production.
How will Nieuwmont be working together with the president?
So we are looking at ways to partner with through public-private partnerships to look at some of the things that we can work on, from local community development, potential road infrastructure projects, and just in general anywhere where there's public-private organizations that can band together to help provide some support through various efforts to the local communities.
After this meeting, will there be another one?
As of right now, nothing is scheduled, but the options are open to continue to meet and look for further opportunities.